In Detroit, auto racing has a special meaning. The assembly lines are just around the corner. Every motorist and fan is keenly interested in this 250-mile classic that puts these cars through all the wear and tear you and I might give them in 50,000 miles of normal driving. Of course, expert attention and special care are given to tuning up the motors for dependable performance. Ignition systems are double-checked. Headlights are taped for precaution and grills are screened. This is one of many races on the championship trail. But here again, as at Indianapolis, the whole country wins. The grinding dust of this one-mile dirt track is a test of the factory job's durability. It's here that the unsurpassed achievements of the family sedan show up to full advantage. The spectacular Motor City 250 is one of the toughest grinds of the Grand National Circuit. Enough punishment in an afternoon of driving for a car's entire lifetime on the highway. Watch that wheel come around the bend. Boy, that was close. Here's the car that dropped it, still going. Over on her side and up again. Easy now. These cars can take it. For the final lap. Another champion is born. He's proven his own skill. But even more, the rugged man and engine team has tested the performance of frames, tires, lubricants, and spark plugs in the toughest proving grounds in the world.